Say Elena.
Elena.
Look at Daddy.
Elena. What you doing? Here you go. Okay.
I need a thing. World of Coke with the family. So refreshing.
The next show starts in 2 hours.
Free Coke on the way while we wait.
One, two, three. Happy birthday!
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, classic. That's a cool Beijing can right here.
Look! Helena! Look up!
We'll probably begin in just a second, but before we do...
We'll keep the secret. Because keeping the secret... Shoot.
Of the secret formula inside of your boiler.
Oh, that's cool.
We didn't see how it started. We went the wrong direction. So the hell would happen?
Vegeta Betta? That's good. See where I am.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. It's an interesting version of like Coke.
That's a weird spice to it.
All right. Oh, that's weird.
Let's try this.
That's good. Try that. Perfect. That's a mouth.
Looks like mouthwash.
Go ahead.
Ugh. Oh, Inca Kola. I've heard this is really good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's share that.
It's not what I thought it was going to be.
Test number one. I'm guessing if this is Coke Light or regular Coke.
So that one or that one?
Okay, here we go.
Number two.
Coke Light, first one.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
There's a big difference.
This is Coke?
Yeah.
There is a pretty big difference.
It's huge. They taste like... Coke Light has a... Linda taste almost. Yep, Coke Monster. Here, you should probably do a... back and forth. Just start with that because you've already poured it. All right, here we go. What's coming through?
Very little vanilla, very little cherry. What's that Coke?
What is Sprite? I don't prefer it.
There's some good stuff. It's either really sweet or really.
Alright. That was perfect.
I guess we're getting that one.
Yep.
Coke was awesome, and now we're going to the aquarium. Now we are at Centennial Park, where me and my brothers have a brick here somewhere. Side to get them, and then I got hit. This is the section where our brick is, or me and my brothers. So now we have to find it, but there's a lot of bricks.
Whoa. trees are.
Floating lanterns in the sky.
Falls, Virginia.
Today we're going on a little tour where they filmed all the sets and stuff for the show.
But we're an hour early, so we're gonna...
I'm just hanging out.
Yep.
Last night was the series finale out on the square over here. And
here you go.
It was very cold.
There's Ian Star. Get out of the sun.
It's a part of the set. The storefront, and then here's Nina Dobrev's stone.
Pan up the courthouse. Shot right down here. This little walkway right there. To the dining room. I'm sorry.
All right.
Get to Kiki. Kiki. Take out that.
Just for me, just that we're not kind of just standing on the grass. You're okay. I don't want you to come rolling out.
After we finished the official tour that we went on, where we saw everything from the show, went back to the hotel, took a little nap, and now we're out here with just us at a some park that was not on the official tour, but apparently they did a lot of stuff here that, that Steffi knows about, and she's
trying to give us
giving me a tour.
I'm trying to move it away.
All right. Thank you.
Balsamic vinegar on ice cream?
That place is really cool. If you're ever in Covington, come check out this olive oil place.
It was delicious.
Off the square.
You put balsamic vinaigrette on ice cream. They had a peach and I put a coconut on mine.
I got a champagne vinegar on some vanilla ice cream.
Dang.
And it was surprisingly delicious.
Ooh, drumsticks!
We're waiting on a table for the Mystic Grill.
We're sitting on the lawn. It's
in a square.
It's like soft grass or like a rug.